Julie Krone etched her name in horse racing history as the first woman jockey to win a Triple Crown race. In 1993, she rode Colonial Affair to victory in the Belmont Stakes, showcasing her exceptional skill and determination. Krone's groundbreaking achievement shattered gender barriers in the sport and paved the way for more women to excel in the competitive world of horse racing.